Rusty's repair shop!
What? Snowy, look at this repair shop. Where did Mr. Rusty even go? We gave him our car because it broke down again.
I don't know, but were those wood planks always there, keeping us in?
Look, Snowy, this isn't our car right here. This car that's leaking oil. He stole our car. What the heck?
And he replaced it with his car.
That is totally the car that Mr. Rusty would drive.
Yeah, because it's all rusty.
Hey, look, what is this over here in the corner? The oil spots lead to it. It says we can pull this lever.
Let's pull it. What happened?
What did that do?
Is it going to pull the car down so that we can drive it out and find Mr.
Rusty? Come on. Oh, wait. Look, Zoe, open this.
This door. Let's go. Let's go find Mr. Rusty. I demand a refund.
It says find the vent to escape. Oh, it's Mr. Rusty. He's behind us.
Giant. And he's angry.
What the heck? He's huge.
Put the wrench down. Just put the wrench down and nobody has to get hurt. Please.
He doesn't even need the car lift because he's so tall.
He just hit me with the wrench.
Oh, he just got me too.
Oh, good. Then we're back. Oh, no. Wait, hold on. I walked right back into it looking for you.
Okay. I'm going to look for the exit. Oh, I think you got stuck for me, Snowy. Yes.
Oh, good.
I found the exit. You just go left and then forward. Left and then forward.
Okay, I went right.
The back left corner. You want to go to the back left corner.
Okay, I'll try it.
I'll wait right here.
I don't see it behind me, so that's nice. Back left corner. No, it's all boarded up. This isn't the right way. Oh, no. No, he's gaining on me. Why is he so fast? Oh, I see you over there, Tyler. Hey,
come on, Snowy. Let's go. Let's vent.
Okay.
Let's vent.
Okay, wait. Whoa. Why am I not in this vent? No.
Look down.
Oh, my gosh. He's right there.
That is so creepy. Let's run.
I don't like it one bit. Look, he was here, and he walks on the walls? What?
That is so creepy. Let's get out of here. He could crawl on the wall. Oh, I fell into the oil.
Oh, no. Why does he have so much oil?
Because he keeps it all from the oil changes.
Yeah, he keeps every bit of old gross oil that he's ever dealt with.
Yeah, that's so creepy. That's how he gets people, Snowy. He goes on dating apps and then he messages them, I could change your oil for free. And then people come because they need their oil change.
Oh my gosh, so these are all the victims' oil.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Wait, what is this?
Wait, can we bust out here?
Ooh.
What is this, the bathroom?
Yeah, we're in the bathroom. Look, somebody tagged Roblox on the wall.
That's right, in the bathroom.
Ooh, yeah, represent the Roblox.
Tyler, there is a hole right here. There's a hole.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what the heck? Look, it's connecting the killers that we faced before. There's Ronald, and then there's that other guy.
I think it's Freddy.
Freddy, yeah. I don't think either of those videos did very well.
Oh, no. Go watch them, guys. Woo!
All right, I'm going to jump down the hole.
Tyler, jump down here. Woo! This is awesome. Wait, where are we now?
This is not awesome, Snowy. This is disgusting. I'm getting showered. I'm getting sewage showered on me from the pipe.
Ew.
This is nasty.
Oh, no. I think this is closer to a way out, maybe.
Okay, this is the sewer, though, so don't fall in because it's actually disgusting.
Everything sure is. Oh, no, dang it. I fell in, and it was disgusting.
Ew, don't get in your mouth. Keep your mouth closed.
Ew, I'll keep it closed. Okay, ow, I just fell back here into life. Okay, why is everything rusty in Mr. Rusty's place? He's just obsessed with rust.
Yeah, usually these would be old pipes, but he specifically buys rusty pipes because it's his aesthetic.
Yeah, he needs to always be working on his aesthetic.
Yeah, look at like these rusty bear traps.
Whoa, yeah, see, rusty, it's part of his aesthetic.
It's like part of my aesthetic to have rust, you know.
All right, let's get over this.
Go over that.
Ew, it's his fart, Snowy.
Ew, dig it. At least I tripped on the rust and not his fart.
Look, Snowy, he's got his farts going through this pipe right here.
Ew, a 24/7.
When people say their car needs gas, this isn't what they meant, Rusty.
Oh, gross.
Where do you think Rusty is hiding right now?
Maybe he's hiding in these rusty pipes.
Yeah, he's just crawling around in them.
The whole time, even though he's way bigger than us.
Come on, Snowy, don't fall into the sewage.
Let's go over these rusty pipes.
The rusty pipes will lead us to freedom. Oh, look, there's a ladder right here.
Please, please. Ooh, a ladder to freedom?
Look, Zoe, he was here. His oily shoes were here.
Oh my gosh, it's weird that he could just like walk on the wall.
I know.
Just go right up it.
Wait, that doesn't make sense. I was going to say, maybe it's because his shoes are sticky with oil, but oil's the opposite of sticky. It's slippery.
Oh, yeah. That's
so true. Oh my gosh,
what
is this? Wait, why is there a campfire right here?
Is it an oil fire?
C-A-P-F-I-R-E-F-O-N-G song.
C-A-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. Sing song.
That's why there's bear traps. They're looking for sea bears.
Oh, yeah. Sea bear Skylar.
Don't fall into the rusty.
Oh.
Look at this, Snowy. Look at this. Don't get cut. Don't get cut. Don't get cut.
Okay. Don't get sliced.
No! I got
don't
cut up. Sliced. I got sliced up.
Aw, darn it. These things are actually called slicey boys.
Wait, it says there are three buttons around the room. Oh, it's spawning on the other side. You need to press all three to open the vent. Oh, no. He's so going to chase us in there. You know he is.
Oh, definitely. And he's fast.
Why is it? I have a question.
What is your question, Tyler?
Why is it that it's so nice and bright in there and easy to see, but I feel like as soon as we go in there, the lights are going to go out? Why do I feel like
Certainly.
That? Why do I feel like
are
that?
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. I'm ready. Go. I do it.
Oh, my gosh. Rusty's right there.
Rusty, please, man. I just want my car back.
Tyler.
Just admit you took my car for a joyride and then crashed it, okay? That's what insurance is for, buddy, all right?
Yeah, just let us know.
Oh, no.
I'm going to leave a really bad review for you.
I know, right? I knew I should have checked the odometer before giving him my car. It's going to have way more miles added onto it.
I know, because he took
it. There's a vent.
On a cross-country trip.
So, I made it.
I'd say because you called the lights turning off that you guys should like and subscribe. Let the record show Tyler knows his robust
If you have not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Oh, Snowy, what?
What?
Shocker, the lights turn back on as soon as you're in the vent. How
convenient. Of course. Okay, I'm coming.
All right, come on.
Yay.
Go.
Oh, look, it's all bright. Wait, where did he go?
Wait, look at these lasers.
Oh, no.
Don't touch lasers.
Don't touch it.
He has a lot of security here.
I know, it's crazy. Pick up and stack all the boxes to escape. Press the button to remove. Wait. Click on it. Tyler, look at this.
Why didn't you finish reading the sentence? It said click on the button to remove the lasers.
Click on the button to remove the lasers.
Click on the laser button first? Maybe.
Darn it, I died immediately.
Yes, I removed the lasers. I didn't need the boxes at all.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
Or do we have to get up over here? We do need the boxes. We just need to bring them in the corner over here. Just
but
remove
the
laser first.
Okay, I'm gonna do that first.
And then this is the final box. It's so heavy. It's full of auto parts. There's literally an engine inside this box. It weighs so much.
I thought we were gonna get our car worked on, but instead we're just working out. There's one. Here's two.
They're very heavy, Snowy. Lift with your legs, not with your back.
With the legs, not with the back, because then you'll get hurt. All right, Tyler, I'm coming.
Let's go. Whoa, what is it? Oh my god,
why is there so much oil? It's a sign he was here. Tyler's spinny boys.
Oh, yeah. He's got giant ratchets in here that we got to run around on.
Whoa, what are these even used for? Oh, darn it.
Oh, no. Oh, yes, he uses these to steal wheels off cars.
Oh, my gosh. Does he use it to fix skid loaders?
Yeah. They're giant skid loaders.
Okay. Hold on.
You know, this is how they put wheels on monster trucks. They have giant ratchets like this.
Really? That is really cool. I want to see one. Just because it's fun. All right, here we go, Tyler.
Well, it turned and I fell and died.
Oh, no. All right, I'm going in for the end. Yes, I made it. I'll wait for you. Oh, hey,
right,
Tyler, how'd you spontaneously appear in front of me?
I don't know. It's like a weird glitch or something. I don't know. Look out for the spikes.
All right, and
oh my gosh,
here we go.
Oh, my gosh. Yes, I made it.
No, darn it. I got smashed.
It says before you open the door, gas is spilling out from a missing exhaust piece. The piece is hiding in one of the drawers. Find it before the gas spills up. So he's constantly farting, and we need to plug it up so he can stop farting.
Okay, plug it up. That's disgusting.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, hold on. I got smashed.
We gotta go.
I got smashed again. It was not a good experience.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. What the heck? I died immediately. I see all the gas pouring out.
Oh, no. Did you drink some of it? That is not Gatorade, Tyler.
Oh my gosh.
It totally killed me.
Wait, I found a drill. Oh, I found something. I found an exhaust pipe.
What? Good job.
Wait, but
it's filling. It's filling.
How do you do this?
Oh, no. We're all going to die with the gas.
If you go in there, you die. I don't get this. Can I do this real quick? E. Yes, I placed it. Yes. You just gotta grab it and then place it, Snowy.
Real fast. And then place it right there. Eat. Yes! Okay, got fixed. Good job, us. Are we getting our mechanic's license today, Tyler?
I opened this drawer and it says Willie right here. What does that mean?
The lore, Tyler. The lore thickens.
Dang, the lore.
Willie was the name of his first car that he loved.
Yeah, and it's this right here. It's this right here.
Yeah, this is Willie and it let him down.
That movie Free Willie is actually about freeing this car.
Yeah, freeing this rusty car.
Look at this. Let's go. Oh, there's lasers.
Look up. Watch out.
Oh, no.
Okay.
We got this.
So close. Tyler, Mr. Rusty's crazy. Why is he making us do all this stuff?
I was wondering. Ow! What the heck?
No.
I was. Hold on.
What is happening to you?
I was wondering why the mechanic shop was a huge skyscraper.
Yeah, I thought like maybe it was just one little part of it.
Whoa.
Like,
no. Whoa! Look at these tires.
Whoa, flaming tires. Oh, no.
Flaming tires rolling down. That's so funny. Look out. Oh, whoa. No, I got hit by a flaming tire.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Here they come. Who knew tires could be so evil?
Millions of innocent people are killed every year by stray tires, Snowy, because they fly off cars all the time.
Is that serious? That's scary.
No, I don't know. I probably
okay,
not
okay,
millions,
okay.
Maybe a couple. Oh, let's go up here. Where are we going? See, I told you it's a skyscraper.
What? Yeah, are we going all the way up?
What is this? Mr. Rusty, this does not look like an auto shop anymore.
Tyler.
What?
Mr. Thorch!
He's here to save us and support us in these trialing times.
I'm so glad to see you, Mr. Thorch.
Mr. Thorch, it's so good to see you, sir.
All right, now that morale is high again, we need to make it out for Mr. Thorch.
It's true. So now I feel
no
good.
Falling.
I'm feeling good right now.
Me too.
With Mr. Thorch guiding us, we will be able to escape.
All right, Tyler, you ready? Let's go,
yes,
let's go,
I'm
let's
ready.
Go. Do
oh
not
my
fall
gosh.
In lava.
It's so hot in here. It's so
I
hot
know,
in here. It's
I
hard
know,
to
it
jump.
It's so hot.
Oh my gosh. Look, Mr. Torch, he's coming with us.
Yay, hello.
He will always be there for you, Snowy.
He'll always be in our hearts.
Okay, let's go across here.
Right,
what the heck?
This pipe is hot on my feet. Okay, I'm guessing Oh, Tyler, no!
Where do you think Mr. Rusty went, Snowy?
I think he took our car and just left. Just states away.
This was all just a front to steal a car.
Yeah, to steal our car.
Oh, look, it says Willie's Auto Shop.
Willie's? But I thought it was Mr. Rusty. Wait, Willie was his car.
Maybe Mr. Rusty took over the auto shop.
Maybe.
He killed
Maybe
Willie.
He called it Willie's Auto Shop because he named it after his favorite beloved car, but then he just couldn't handle it when it died.
That's why he went crazy.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's a speed run. Yo, speed run. Yes. Come on. We're going fast.
Speed, I love
speed,
speed run.
Speed. And yo, we made it to the end.
That's right. We made it.
Woo!
Yay. We did it. Good job, Tyler! All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed escaping Mr. Rusty with us. Don't forget to like and subscribe! Bye!
Woo! See ya!
If you made it this far in the video, then make sure to smash that like button. Tell me what you thought of this video in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys next time. Bye!